The only reason we jack off anymore is because it's just too tiresome getting anybody to have sex with us. Even as a married man, there's a whole process you got to go through. Dinner, drinking, dancing. You can never just show it to her. That never works. Yeah. Huh? What? Ta-da! I've been married 13 years. I will be damned if I'm going to beg for it anymore. It's like I tell my wife, I go, you're it. You're it. I picked you. I can't run down the street. Miss Johnson, my wife won't give me any pussy. Can I have some of yours? I can't. It's just as easier to just take care of it yourself. You know, I get in the closet, take care of it, go mow. It's just easier that way. You know? I thought I knew who I was marrying 13 years ago, but after three kids and hormone changes, I do not know who I'm waking up with from one day to the next. It's like spinning a big mood wheel, you know. Come on, happy, 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 sad, happy, sad, horny, 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 ah, bitchy shit! Ah. I don't want bitchy! Horny's the tiniest little slit on the wheel. It's like the Italy trip on Wheel of Fortune. Nobody ever goes to Italy. They always tell you before you get married, take a good long look at your wife's mother, because that's what she's going to look like and act like. And if that's the case, I'm fucked! La 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 la, I'm fucked! I can't stand that woman. We was over to her house for the holidays, and I was going through her medicine cabinet to see what she takes. It makes her so goddamn crazy, I couldn't find it. I found these big, giant Kotex pads that look like travel pillows. You can pull a sticker off, slap it on the back of your neck, lay down. It's comfortable. I tried it. I told her, I said, if you got this much flow, you don't need a pad. You need stitches. I'm not welcome over there anymore. Turns out it all worked out. Ugh, there's nothing I can do about it now. It's hard to stay married. There's so much temptation in this world nowadays. Did you know there are two boobs to every woman on this planet? You know how many boobs that is? A lot, 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 lot. Adam and Eve had it easy. One man, one woman, one set of boobs, and one rule. Don't eat the apple. Hell, I could have handled that. Don't eat the apple, Rod. Fine. Anything else? Don't put your wiener in her butt. What if I put the apple in there? As long as you don't eat it. You know, the reason you get married to somebody is because you have fun with that person. You're fun. I like you. We're fun. We have fun together. Let's get married. You get married, she gets pregnant, and fun starts packing its shit. Where are you going, fun? Nowhere, just kind of getting some stuff together. Then one day, fun just goes, fuck it, and takes off. You're like, come back, fun! He's like, fuck you, married guy! Shit. And it's just you and her and complacency. Complacency sets in. You don't give a damn. You let your bodies go. You give me three cheeseburgers and four donuts. I don't give a shit anymore. And she'll have the same. She's married too. The quickest way to fall back in love with your wife is just look at yourself naked in the mirror after you get out of the shower. Oh, thank God I'm married. I wouldn't stand a fucking chance right now, huh? Can't even see my little dick unless we meet halfway. Hi, little fella.
Hi, Rodney.
It changes. Her boobs are longer. They're always looking down, unless she's laying down and they're looking that way and that way. Must have grabbed one of them and go, look at me when I'm looking at you.